Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Donald Trump agrees vital deal with Russia that could ease World War III fears. Donald Trump has secured a vital deal with Russia that could ease World War III fears by allowing U.S. airplanes to fly in Vladimir Putin's airspace. It has emerged. The US Airlines for America trade group revealed the U.S. State Department had informed them of the deal. The group said in a statement, "We have received confirmation from the State Department that overflight approvals have been extended through the schedule season, and carriers are continuing to conduct normal operations through Russian airspace." The U.S. State Department added that a six-month extension had been agreed on overflight approvals for U.S. airlines. The body declared, "Several U.S. airlines have confirmed to us that they have received approvals for these overflights. We are also working to schedule discussions with Russian civil aviation officials to discuss this and other civil aviation matters. Our goal remains to provide as many benefits as possible for U.S. carriers." The agreement came mere hours before the current agreement on overflights was due to expire. The deadline was at 11:59 p.m. on April 17. State Department spokeswoman Heather Nauert revealed that a meeting with Russia civil aviation officials in Washington that was set to discuss an agreement renewal had been cancelled this week. Russia's transport ministry also confirmed that it had extended approvals for cards flights from Asia to Europe until April 20. An alternative route for flights afterwards has been discussed, however no details have yet emerged. Such a deal comes during a period of incredibly frosty relations between the US and Moscow. Following a devastating strike on Bashar al-Assad's Syria over the weekend, Mr. Putin warned further attacks in the region could lead to chaos in international relations. Over 100 missiles were fired in the coordinated move from the US, UK and France. As world tensions soar, a U.S. general recently admitted America is ready for anything. Lieutenant General Kenneth F. McKenzie Jr. said, "We're ready for it. We're postured both in the region and globally. We are on the balls of our feet and we're ready for anything." Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.